We're going to just try an isolated column here. The section in the middle we kind of shoveled out actually kind of fell out at our feet, so we're not expecting anything other than the full column to fall right at the ground.
Six.
Which it did six right there. So right here, we really don't have any density changes or anything else.